So it came to pass. Giving it to you. Next time it'll be your whole arm. Nobody robs anything from me. Huh? You fool.
You. But unless you move, you're gonna get wet.
One drop in your dessert. Said I could have a drink.
Go ahead.
Thanks.
Yeah. Who's that son of a bitch?
Gringo the Damned. Or Gringo, the madman. Nobody seems to know, really. A lot of people think it was the whiskey. But I know it's what happened in there. He went into that jungle with five of his friends looking for gold. 6 years later, he came back alone. Wild-eyed, mad, a man who didn't know his own name. He was clutching his bag of loot. And he wouldn't let go.
What was inside the sack? Gold?
No. Five shrunken heads of his friends. Shrunken. Like that.
Warm?
Maybe.
We've been flying these jungles for 6 months, and all you can give me is a maybe? I'm beginning to wonder if there's any oil down there to begin with.
massive lone eagle.
One in the wing, one in the gut. Total one more hit for the Red Baron.
I've got an idea.
No.
You haven't heard it yet.
Yeah, but I know your idea.
Oh, this will appeal to your spirit of adventure.
That I seriously doubt. But let's hear it.
If I cut off his tail with the prop, I win. If I miss, you win.
What do I win?
I'll back off. Give you a clear field with Barbara.
Back off? Well, you conceited bastard. You know Barbara's my girl. I brung her here, pal. But she was my idea in the first place.
Things change. She and I have been getting the hots for each other.
You've been making out with my girl behind my back. Woo-hoo! Some bet. I get to keep what was mine in the first place and damn near get killed in the process. You think you can put her down right there? I want to take some samples.
Okay. Here we go.
Well, I've got a feeling that this is our lucky day.
You say so, buddy. This place looks like the lost continent.
The guy makes a wrong turn in here and he can forget it.
One more time. What makes you think that there's oil in a place like this?
Look, it's bubbling out all by itself in Mexico and Venezuela. And it's here, too.
Surprise.
Communications equipment at camp is out again. I came because I've got some news for the boys.
I'm afraid they're not here.
No big problem. I'll just leave it with you, and I'll get going.
Well, come up to the house. Let me fix you a drink. Then you can tell me what's going on.
I tell you, I could sure use one, kid. But with the radio out, I got a lot of stops to make.
Okay. Well, what's going on? What's this big news you have?
The company did not renew the contract, and I've had orders to scrap the operation immediately.
You mean... we can go home? Oh, we can get out of this hellhole?
That's right, kid. Of course, the boys will be paid as per their contract, and if they want to, they can continue with the company in Venezuela.
If they go, That trip they make without me. I'm going back to air conditioning, TV, and dressing up.
I'm not gonna move. They don't crowd me. Makes me nervous, and I start knocking things down.
Don't worry, my friend. Just want to talk.
I don't want to talk. I think you talk too much. And here's a good place to get your tongue cut out.
All right, don't talk. Just listen. I know you'll be interested. Here, have one of mine. My name is Zapata, Fausto Zapata. My friend is Jairo. Jairo Avitia. He likes to think of himself as a Mexican. But he's a Chicano. An American. Just like you and me. We found out that you're into shafting the natives. So let's say that you trade. Get along with them. We got some good bucks. We need to hire a couple of them. We need some guides. We tell them we're going hunting. But what we're hunting for is going to be our secret.
Your secret, huh? You got gold written all over you. Let me tell you something, pal. The only thing you're going to get out of that jungle is a long walk through hell. Long and slow.
Hey, friend. How about another drink?
Fill you in, gringo. Jairo and I aren't cherry.
We've been working mines together in Montana and Colorado. We're experts.
Yeah.
Sounds to me like you had a good thing going. Why don't you go back to it?
You know where the gold is.
Your friend, he talks too much.
I don't like anybody mouthing off about my business. I told you it was a good place to get your tongue cut out.
You fucking idiots. You think if I knew where the gold was, I'd be trading trinkets with the Indians for nickels and dimes.
Do you know what's down there below, gringo?
No, and I don't give a shit.
Well, we're not alone. This bucket is full of mining equipment.
All that gear down there must mean someone is on for a very good strike. We've been following those crates since we left shore.
Those boxes are going to a Klaus von Blanks.
Mr. Klaus? Mr. Klaus? A machete. Touch us, men. 4 are behind us. 3 are in front of us.
What do they want?
¿Qué es lo que quieren?
Tacho les da la bienvenida a la fiesta Yamurikuma.
They welcome us to the fiesta of Yamurikuma.
Thank them for their invitation, but tell them that we have supplies to pick up on the docks and that we cannot accept.
I don't like their moods. It's better go to talk to Tacho in person. You wait here.
Don't touch them. Nobody can touch them but me.
They are my daughters.
Yes, they are our daughters, but they are now my wives. Where is that Nazi?
He's not a Nazi. Just because he's a German doesn't make him a Nazi.
I know your German very well. And I know about his Luger, he treasures it. And that he knows how to use it very well. Probably someday he's going to use it to pour holes in those beautiful breasts of yours. Tell him that I've been waiting for him to pay the taxes, otherwise to bring me something of value. You know, I have been very good to him. You were my beautiful wife, and I gave you to him. I hope you haven't forgotten.
Someday, you will be sorry for that.
I'm not sorry for anything that I do. And I have no patience. But you know what I can do.
And you know what I can do.
You know what this is?
Looks like some kind of bone.
Yeah, it could be human.
Oh, hell, it could be anything. It's probably a big monkey.
Still, it could be human. We'll check it out later.
Listen, boss, if we want to keep our bones in our skin, we better get back before we lose the light.
Yeah. We picked up enough things for one day.
Dick, my genius, what are you trying to say?
What we found is crystallized carbon.
Is that a diamond?
Yes, it is, my dear. Of the purest and finest quality.
But what does it mean to us?
It could mean everything.
See, that rock was buried right next to this bone, a human shoulder bone. So we figured the two go together. We keep digging. We're not only going to come up with the rest of the skeleton, but Dick thinks a big stash of those stones.
Okay. Count me in. But if we don't come up with it pretty fast, we're going home. Let's pop the champagne and celebrate that we may get very, very rich. Oh, yeah.
Where the hell is the bone?
Oh, lovely.
Look at you two.
Oh,
Well, the legend is that many years ago, the men of this area went off on a fishing expedition. They were gone for a very long time. Whatever happened turned them into wild, vicious, beast-like men. When they returned, the women were terrified of them and fled into the jungle. They became warriors in order to defend themselves. Now, this riverboat in this village was named after Francisco Orellano. He had encountered these women warriors. In honor of them, he named this whole area the Amazon.
Oye, gringo, how about a bet? I go for the one with a big ass.
Fight like that, nobody wins.
I'll take you that bet, Cairo. I picked the one with the big chiches.
Sí, pero que quiero chingar es este cabrón a ti, pendejo.
Ahora, niños.
Of those girls are going to stay here.
As my guests.
What's that?
Snake.
Oh, thank you. Well, the ritual is over.
With a wife like that, you don't need a watchdog.
Take care of my business right here.
Hey, listen. I don't care what you think, but we haven't hooked this bastard. And as soon as he's finished shafting, this dumb gooks is gonna turn around and he's gonna leave, I'm telling you.
What else can we do? We've gotta keep our eyes on those crates.
Yeah.
Let one glance lead us to wherever we want to go. Meanwhile, let's check in the Zimbabwe.
Yeah.
Huh?
I can't wait to see that truck there waitress.
What are you doing with my things?
Hey, you're hauling a lot of gear, Klaus. Are you going on a treasure hunt?
You keep your nose out of my affairs. That's a vice to get it blown off. It's none of your business where I'm going.
I'm not so sure about that. I've got a long memory.
I have a long memory, too. And I remember you, Gringo. And I remember that every time I see you, it brings bad luck.
You show up where you don't belong, you'll have all the bad luck you need. Put that gun away. I've seen guns before.
I've killed many Yanks with this gun.
Yeah, I know about your war record, Klaus. I also know what a big man you were in a concentration camp. Let me tell you. I never killed a Nazi before, but it's not too late to start.
You keep out of my way, Gringo. Very far out of my way.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. You know I'm the only authority in this town, so I make the rules.
And I expect that every guest in this hotel has to follow them. Now, in this side is for women. And on this other side, that one is for men. And remember, no peeping out. And you must also remember that the women have the preference for the Latins. Well, you don't have to worry, because we have no women now.
Well, good, because after seeing those tigers fight out there, that suits me just fine.
Hey, Tato! You have room for me?
Hi, gringo. For the gringo, there is always room. How many are you, gringo?
Oh, just me. Well, these guys are my partners. We're doing business. It's better to have partners than enemies, right?
Now you're using that old cabeza, partner.
Yeah.
Hell doesn't want any company.
Yeah. They know we're on to them. They want to beat us to the gold. They're running scared, you see. You can feel it.
Yeah. Fear is a shadow of wealth.
Hey, gringo. What made you change your mind?
I did. That's all you got to know.
Oh, yeah? And how come all of a sudden you decided to trust us?
Trust you?
Yeah.
I don't have to trust you. You gotta trust me. You couldn't get into that jungle without me. You sure as hell can't get out without me. So just remember that.
Well, I still think we should be following the stormtrooper there.
You wanna follow him? Go ahead.
You mean you're not gonna follow him?
I don't know what the crowd is up to or where he's going. I just know by his animals he's going a long way around the jungle and up the side of the Sierras. But that's not the way I'm going.
Oh, yeah? What the hell are you gonna do, fly?
We're going into the jungle right here. And then we're crossing the swamps with canoes. It's the fastest. Well, it's the most dangerous. Not even the Hebrews go there.
And what are the odds of making it, do you know?
Why? Are you scared?
No, I'm not scared. If it's a big take, I'm not scared.
Big take? Why, you poor suckers, you don't know what big is. You know what it is? It's the Emerald City, the jackpot at the end of the rainbow. Big? Why, it's so big it's gonna knock your eyeballs right out of their sockets. It's the treasure of the Amazon. That's how big it is.
Thing in common. No scalp.
These folks were trophies for headhunters, all right. This one doesn't show a skull either.
The loss of my head may be no great loss to the world, but I would find it a definite inconvenience.
These folks must have found a mine. They were probably carrying
fortune.
Yeah, and it cost them their lives.
Oh, Barbara, would you come off it? We are about to become very, very rich.
How much do you think one of these stones is worth?
I don't know what the market is. But a bunch of these would be worth more money than people ever see in a lifetime.
We'll be living like royalty the rest of our time.
Ringo, I understand that you and the German are going after gold. If so, I think it would be smart of you to tell me. Otherwise, you know what can happen.
We told you we're going hunting.
Yeah, we paid a lot of money for all this crap, so I don't think we have to answer to any more questions, do we?
It is my duty to find out about any foreigners, adventurer, pirate, or leech who enters to my country, what they intend to do. They're thieves who would steal natural richness. So you must understand that I have the right to confiscate everything that's not declared. So good luck to you, my friends.
Don't worry. All we're going to do is hunt.
Do anything you want in that jungle. You can tear your eyes out. But if you find something of value, you have to declare it.
Don't sweat it, Tacho. We're not going to cheat you or your government.
I'm glad you understand, Gringo. But if you want to go back to civilization, you have to come through here again. My men are silent, but very efficient. It'll be a pity that suddenly you should find yourself with fish hooks through your tongue hanging up from a tree. Well, have another drink on the house, huh?
We're doing this together, and I want to earn my share. I've made up my mind. I'm gonna stay. There's that noise again.
Sounds like somebody's screaming.
There's a kind of monkey that makes noises like that. No need to worry.
What the hell are you doing?
Noise! Just noise!
Scare away that howling monkey the way it scared us.
Next time you're gonna shoot, warn us. You almost fight me to death.
Let them follow the tracks.
Why they are following us, and who sent them?
¿Por qué nos siguen? ¿Y quién los manda?
Somos gente de Tacho.
Tacho sent them. They work for him.
Asim have any soldiers? Soldiers arrived.
¿Hay soldados por aquí?
No, no hemos visto desde hace mucho tiempo.
No, there are no soldiers in a long time.
Tell them to stop following us. If I see them again, I will shoot them.
Váyanse. Si los volvemos a encontrar siguiéndonos, los mata.
Thank you.
You know something? It wasn't until I saw Clark take off that I became afraid of this place. That plane was our last and only link with civilization.
These Indians into bringing us into this swamp inside this funny casket. I don't even understand how these damn things can float.
You see a lot of things in a jungle you don't understand. As far as the natives go, they're friends. I buy their feathers from them. I don't cheat them, they trust me.
What did you offer them this time, gringo?
Your heads.
Our heads?
I told him that the Hiveros would pay a big price for it.
Listen, I don't think you're being very funny, you know that?
What's the matter, Haro? You getting nervous? Now, let me tell you, either one of these two natives thought that there was a Hivero within 5 miles of this place, they'd long be gone.
Well, I got a feeling you're as scared as anybody.
Yeah, well, I got my reasons.
Watch it, gringo.
Yeah, what's the idea?
That's part of the deal I made with them. I said they could have all the skins of the gators we shoot along the way. Part of their wages. Hey. That's a German.
We're not gonna stop for no fucking alligators.
What?
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is India Echo Zulu, over. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is India Echo Zulu, over. Who the hell's gonna hear?
Little squeak.
Damn you, gringo. Why did you have to bring us to this stinking marsh? I'm not spending another night hanging from no tree, you know that?
Well, if you'd rather spend it in the belly of a crocodile, well, that's okay with me.
You better start worrying about finding that gold. Because if we don't find it, it's not going to be so nice for you either.
Hide it right there, you know, gringo.
Yeah.
You better worry about finding the gold.
That's the only thing we're not going to find here.
Now, you better start talking some sense, friend. Because we ain't playing, you see.
Neither am I.
What are you trying to pull? What are you trying to pull? Why did you bring us this way, then?
For something else. Something more valuable.
What the hell are you talking about?
A real treasure. Not those gold nuggets, but a whole river. A whole natural river of diamonds, the size of your eyes.
Thank you.
do? This!
We'll be safe there. I'll come back for the rest of our things later. Come on. Come on! Let's go!
Could have followed us here.
I feel safer here, more than the town.
This is the only place where I can get sleep.
You won't have much time to sleep. We must get whatever we can out of this mine as quickly as possible.
We can spend the rest of our lives working here.
We just take what we need to live on. Then we'll go. I don't want others to know the incredible wealth we have at our disposal. That way they'll think we failed. Or that we didn't find much. I will come back for more later.
What do you mean, you will come back? You said we are going to share, remember? Of everything is mine.
Yes, I know. I know, Marinda, but what would you do with all that money? I know you think about your people, but I think about the entire world.
I don't care the entire world.
You don't understand. I have men in Argentina waiting for me, waiting to build a new world and revive the glories of the Third Reich. You could be part of that world. You are obedient, like a Doberman.
What is a Doberman?
A very intelligent dog with incredibly sharp hearing. I never heard you laugh before. Well, so what is so funny?
Because you look like a dog to me.
Trying to say.
He said he saw a deer right over there. That's good. They never come down to the swamp. That means we passed the first stage.
Good. Good, because I can't stand this fucking place any longer. Or him, for that matter.
Well, let's keep on moving. I want to take a leak bath. And I want to take a leak on dry land. Come on.
On dry land.
Well, I better go see our supplies and equipment.
Suppose. I mean, just suppose. Clark doesn't make it back. What do we do?
Hope to God there's another way out of here. Don't worry, kid. I'm scared, too.
To get there in a hurry, don't you understand?
I told you 3 times. This is not an airplane. Be patient.
If only there was some way to let him know. is 20, 30, 33 bucks. And I tell you what, I'll even throw in a pretty good watch. Now, what do you say?
I shot the other one. He was trying to get away with our stuff. What the hell are you looking at me like that for? Don't you believe me?
Why should we believe you, Jairo?
From now on, you're going to be doing his work. You're going to carry the gear.
Oh, yeah?
Says who? Says me. Because I'm carrying the show around here.
Well, that's what you think, you lousy jungle rat. Because here each man looks out for himself.
This kind gringo is right. You better put your gun away.
Now you're on his side, Zapata.
Yeah.
It's not a question of taking sides, pal.
We came here to do something. Now, the only way we can get it done is to hang in together. Now, you're going to do what I tell you to do. You get it?
You are crazy, man. You're crazy. What did you want me to do? The guy was trying to get away with our stuff.
What are you waiting for? Get me out of here!
She's right, you know.
Get me out of here!
One of us is supposed to look after ourselves.
Yeah.
You're not the bitches.
How about us both?
Huh?
Right.
Get me out of here!
Way up, Pyro! Way up, man! Way up! Way up!
Bullshit. You've always been able to come up with miracles before. Why not now? Two people could be dead, you know.
Listen, Clark, I know how you feel. I really do. But you know there is no dead hydroplane. You have the only one in the area. Now, I sent for the parts you need, and with any kind of luck, you'll have it this week. I promise.
That could be too late.
But don't let that fool you. They fight their own wars. They eat the flesh off the bones of their victims. Can you see those necklaces?
Huh?
Yeah.
Those are the teeth of the ones they've killed.
Monster of a treasure, gringo, because I'm being eaten alive!
Somebody beat us to the park.
Could that be the Kraut? How the hell did he get here that fast?
Well, he's gonna live here a lot faster. Since I didn't go through all this shit for nothing.
The same way you came. Come on.
Hey, what do you think?
Not bad.
I'm not talking about the dame. I'm talking about the line of the diamonds and the river and her friends. I don't like it. It seems like a setup to me.
A setup?
Yeah.
For what?
I don't know.
Remember. Nobody knew we were coming.
Thank you.
wasting your time. You better take a shot at what's left of the ice, kid.
It's too late, huh? You guys probably picked the best ones out of there. None left for me, probably, right?
That's right. That's right, Ringo. I guess Zapata and I are the lucky ones, huh?
Well, what can you do? I want to thank you guys for doing my work for me, though.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Well, we're partners, right? That means we cut it in four equal parts.
What? In three, four ways? You're fucking crazy, man.
Hey, the woman, she's entitled to a part too, isn't she? She brought us here. That makes four of us. Four equal splits.
Listen, Ringo. All these rocks I took are mine. I pulled them out. And I ain't gonna split with anybody, you know?
Oh, you're gonna split them. And so will you, Haro.
Oh, yeah. And if we don't, who's gonna make us? You, Gringo?
You know, you think like a loser. You'll always be a loser. Hey, just because you got the diamonds in your hand, that doesn't mean you're gonna get to keep them. You gotta get out of this jungle to spend it, don't you? Well, how are you gonna do without me? Huh? So you guys better do what I tell you to do.
Well, we ain't gonna get out of here without you. We'll find a way. And you and that girl better come and put out your own, because I ain't sharing nothing. Listen, Gringo. There's two of us against one. Two of us. And if we have to use a gun to make you lead us out of here, we're gonna do it. Yeah, we're gonna do it.
Okay, then we all die. I've had it right up to here. From now on, you two guys are on your own. Don't count on me.
Don't count on me. You buy that?
Nah, he's only bluffing. He's trying to scare us, so we have to split our loot with him. You understand?
Put the gun down, lady. You're gonna have to get used to me. I'm gonna look around. Meantime, you decide whether you wanna hang around and see who gets here first, your pilot friend or the Hiboros. Or you can go back with me.
Hey, baby, why don't you take your clothes off and jump in here and play with Hiram and me, huh?
Because you already dirtied the water. Pig.
Pig?
Pig. You're a pig. You're a pig.
You're a pig.
A pig.
You're a
pig.
All right.
Don't look at me like that. Listen, I don't want you to be scared of me. I want us to be friends. Friends? hands so soft, so smooth and beautiful. Instead, mine, look, mine. They're like rocks.
Yeah, they are.
You'll be okay, you'll be okay. Don't worry. You know what? I'm going to take care of you. You know, if only I hadn't come across that animal there, instead of that, I would have come across a lady like you. Well, I would have had at least 12 kids. One for each month of the year.
Never too late to get what you want.
Yeah, that's right.
But the important thing is...
Yeah.
Knowing how to wait.
Yeah, I know. And that's a problem, you see. I never had enough patience.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Nothing. I'm leaving.
You're leaving?
Yeah.
Hey, relax. We're all going to get out of here together as soon as we clear out the icebox.
I already told you. You guys are on your own.
He's crazy.
Oh, he looks like he saw the devil himself. Now look at the woman. She's gone.
You know where she's gone? Because you're a pig.
Simmer down,
will you? Now, my God, wait a second. I think what you need is a drink. Huh? I got some good stuff here.
Oh,
my
God.
Oh. Okay. Oh.
Hey, the rats. The only way out of here. If Gringo takes them, we're as good as dead. Let's go.
What, you crazy? We're never going to get another chance like this.
Well, I had enough.
Well, I ain't living until I get double of what I got.
Okay. You stay and I go.
No, you stay and I go.
You'd shoot me for the glass, wouldn't you?
That's right. And you do the same thing.
Yeah, I guess so. But I'm glad you pulled out the gun first. Kind of, takes the load off my back.
Hey,
I always took you for a double crosser, Heino. Shoot a friend point blank.
Oh, shit. Come on. Hey, Zapata! Hey, don't leave me here like this!
Just before he's ready to bite you.
I'm sorry. I'm not hungry.
Hi. Well, 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 look what we have here. Our lambs have come back to Papa.
Yeah. Kaido decided to stay.
Oh, he did he?
Yeah.
Well, he must want those diamonds real bad. Maybe he can trade his head for them, huh?
Huh. Well, it's his head. So I guess it's his problem.
Thank you.
Say!
Damn you, gringo! You're a fucking genius, man! Round the money! All right!
I never make a promise I can't keep. I told you I was going to get you out of this place. Well, I am. Huh? But you got to hold up your end of the deal.
All right, all right. You'll get your share of the diamond. From now on, we share everything we've got. Starting with her.
Hey, Gringo! Help me with this wild cat!
Yeah, but she might be worth it, huh?
I must protect the secrets of the mine.
I knew it, you dog.
You got his too, huh?
Hello, my friends. I hope you have found what you were looking for.
Unfortunately, no. We were attacked by savages. They killed Marin, but I had to come back.
I hope you are telling me the truth. It is easy to lie in order not to pay taxes. But you must know we have a very unfriendly form of punishment for liars. Did you find the gold?
No. No, I told you no. I had to come back.
What is this?
That is a sand.
Sand?
Yes, it's a sand. Sand. I am taking samples to analyze them.
I don't think you need so many bags to be analyzed. I hope you're not thinking I'm a goddamn fool. What is this, you son of a bitch?
Return to ashes, then dust to dust. Ask the Lord for forgiveness and repent. Repent for the sins you have committed against him, so that you may have forgiveness for all eternity.
I repent. Nothing. My hero wanted to cleanse this earth of poison and create a race of men that would glorify all mankind.
Has it? Now that we are all in peace with God, this is your share for the taxes, Padre.
In the name of the Holy Father and the needy, I thank you.
my friend. I'm happy you have returned. But you gave me a tremendous surprise, huh? I thought you were coming back with the other two, and you come with her. But let me congratulate you, my friend. I think it was a very intelligent change. Did you find the coal?
No.
Are you sure?
I said no.
All right, before you say no again, I have something to show you. Hijo, enseña esos pinches gringos. ¿Qué es lo que tenemos allá afuera?
Sí, Tacho. Síganme.
To him because he was lying. Besides, he was bad. He didn't want to pay the taxes. And since you don't want to happen the same thing to you, why don't you tell the truth? Did you find gold?
I already said no.
I'm just trying to help you, sir. It's so much better to be on the side of the law. I'm going to repeat, did you find gold?
Ringo, please. We've been through enough hell. Take any more. Why don't you just tell him?
All right. I found these. They're probably worthless, but.
Smart lady, she told the truth, so she's free, but not you. I think you're stupid and you lie.
You're wrong, fat man. You asked about gold. I said no. That's all I found.
You're very smart, man. You didn't lie. You told the truth, so you are also free. These are yours. The rest will be for the government.
Sleep?
No.
That's something I want to show you. Yeah, I've got a surprise. A surprise I want to show you. Oh, just wait. Just you wait and see. Look at this. Fortune. Those jokers, they thought I was kidding back there. We were going to split it four ways. There's only two of us now, so you get half of it and I get half of it. You want to help me spend my half? Yeah. Yeah, we'll catch a big bird and get out of this jungle and go to New York. Check in one of those fancy hotels, walk down Fifth Avenue and do some window shopping and buy you some fancy dresses and meet some new duds and then we'll walk into one of those fancy restaurants too, those French ones. We'll order up the whole menu.
No snake.
No,
No snake. No caviar and champagne. And then we'll travel around the world and see all the wonders. Yeah, just you and me. Just you and me together.
Sounds wonderful.
I can't wait to get started.
Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.